Reading of lesson number 7, water. Water is very useful. Do you know that water is needed by all living beings to remain alive? Rain is the main source of water. It fills up rivers, lakes, ponds, wells, etc. Sometimes when it rains, we can see a rainbow. Sea water is salty and dirty. It is not safe for drinking. Uses of water: drinking, cooking, cleaning, bathing. Plants need water. Washing. Sheep sails in water. Animals need water. Human beings use water for different activities. We get water in our homes from the tap. We also celebrate a festival in which we play with colored water. Can you name the festival? Holi. Drinking clean water. We must always drink clean water. Drinking water should be stored in well-covered containers and bottles. Dirty water can cause many diseases. It is always good to boil and cool water before drinking. Never drink water from rivers and lakes. We must drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. Know your facts. The sweat on your body is nothing but waste water which is not required by the body. What we learnt: water is required by all living things to remain alive. Human beings use water for drinking, cooking, bathing, washing, etc. Rain is the main source of water. It fills rivers, lakes, ponds, and wells. We must always drink clean and filtered water. Thank you.